The second. And a bit of a high throw that time, but no problem over there at first as they record the out. Jason Kipnis will be the batter as we get things going in the bottom of the sixth. Well, he gets the inning started with a bang as this is hit high and deep to left field. Into the seats, and it's gone. It's a solo homer here for Jason Kipnis, and it gives the Indians a 3-1 lead. There is Hechevarria. He's got it for the first out. Carlos Santana will step in, a base hit in his last time.